starting gate.
Grade singing and Hervé Fillion trotted a 157-2 track record mile to win the $104,000 final of the Maple Leaf Trot by 2 3/4 lengths.
Trotting Robin's Wonder is away quickly in the center. Grade singing down towards the inside. Also out fast, Pigvar and Armbro Agile. Pigvar in the center, Armbro Agile is caught three wide after an eighth of a mile. Towards the inside in third, that is Robin's Wonder, a three-length gap. Back to Grades Singing in fourth. That is a Fuchsia in fifth. Trotting in sixth is a Daniel T. Collins, and Supreme Comfort is seventh. The initial quarter, 28-4. Pigvar driving up on the outside for Stan Dancer. He takes the lead from Robin's Wonder. Armbro Agile is third. Grade Singing trotting along smartly in fourth. A 2 or 3 length gap. Back to a Fuchsia in fifth. Then we have Daniel T. Collins in sixth, and Supreme Comfort is seventh. Grade Singing is flushed to the outside by Fuchsia. Fuchsia picks up her cover as they trot the turn. Pigvar leads them to the half, but here comes Grade Singing. She's trotting up strong on the outside. Half a mile in 58-4, and Grade Singing sprints to the top for Hervé Fillion. Pigvar is second. Robin's Wonder edging to the outside in third. Fuchsia has cover once again in the form of Robin Wonder. Fuchsia is fourth on the outside. Armbro Agile is fifth, Daniel T. Collins sixth, and Supreme Comfort is seventh. Grades a Singing leads them to the 3/4 mile mark. Pigvar right on her back. Robin's Wonder is first over. Grade Singing leads after 3/4 in 1:28. That's Grade Singing by a length and a quarter. Pigvar is second, Robin's Wonder third. Fuchsia is poised for the final eighth. Armbro Agile with nowhere to go. Into the stretch they come. Leading them home, that is Grades a Singing. Pigvar is second, Robin's Wonder on the outside third, and Fuchsia is fourth. Inside the 16th pole, Hervé Fillion and Grade Singing. They win the 1986 Maple Leaf Trotting Classic and the mile in a new track record, 157-2.